is Arthur Aday with Bid for Your Date. Hey, that's a new concept, but in this time and day, we can do that. Hey, I got three beautiful ladies over here and three handsome gentlemen over here on this side. And, well, what can I say? They're just going to figure out who they're going to be dating. Well, let me see. I got this auctioneer, the only Mount Shasta's wizard who does auctions. Oh my gosh, this is De Leon, and he will be doing the auction for these gentlemen and these ladies for their bidding. Hey, and we have Angie, who is going to host, co-host, and help. And who else is on here? Wow, we just have a whole bunch of people. I want to thank everybody for showing up and helping us with this class project. And that's the big word. It's a class project. So, wow, it's been a big push for me. Hey, I'm going to have De Leon and Angie come on over here. I'm going to start out this bid. Hello, hey, how are you doing?
Hi, Arthur.
All right. Good. Hey, I'm going to turn it over to you two.
All right.
You make that first pull, and we'll see what happens.
All right. Well, what we're going to do here is we're going to go ahead and select. It could possibly be a man or a woman, and whoever we select, the opposite table will be putting up bids for them. They can bid up to $1,000. There'll be starting bids of $100. So let's see who our first date is going to be for tonight. Angie?
Okay. Let's see here. No peeking.
And who did we pull?
Sophia.
Sophia. Oh, Sophia. All right. Well, let's get the light on Sophia so she can tell us a little bit about herself. You can tell us a little bit about yourself.
Hi, I'm Sophia Lopez. I go to College of the Siskiyous. I'm 19 years old, and I love music.
Oh, wow. So, let's see. You go to the college.
Yes.
You love music. And when you graduate from college, what do you want to do?
Be a superstar.
She wants to be a superstar. All right. So, how can we get started here? We have Sophia, the superstar, and we've got three guys over here that are just so anxious to start bidding for Sophia.
Yay.
I wonder how much they'll do it. And who do we have bidding? We have Dustin, Kiko, and Travis. Okay, so let's open the bidding for a minimum of $100. Who'll be the first bidder? Who'll give us $100? I got to hear 100. Who'll give me 100?
I'll go 100.
I've got $100. I've got $100 from Dustin. I've got it from Dustin. Who'll go 200? 200. 200. 200 from Kiko. Okay, who'll give me 300? 300. I want to hear 300. I'm not hearing it.
300.
300 I've got. And who gave me 300? I've got 325. Ooh, I have 325. How am I going to get 350? 350 I need. Who'll give me 350?
350.
I've got 350 from
351.
Kiko. 351. Oh, 351. You got to have a minimum of 25. Sorry about that, boys.
375.
375. I've got it from Travis. Who'll go 400? 400. Who'll give me 400?
400.
444. I've got 400 from Kiko. Who'll go 450? Can I get 450? 450. Who'll go 425? Can I get 425?
425.
I've got 425 from Travis over here. Wow, you guys are doing great. Sophia, you're doing all right, honey.
Yay.
It's going to be a heck of a date for $425. What do you think, Angie? Could we have that much fun? That much fun with
$425? Yes, more than a movie, I'd say.
More than a movie. All right. Okay, I've got 425. Do I hear 450? 450, 450, 450 from anybody. Do I get 450, 450, 450? Have I got 450, 450, 450? Because it's going to go to the highest bidder. And it is sold for 425. And the lucky bidder is
Travis.
Yeah.
Travis. All right. So if we could get Sophia to come up, and if I could get Travis to come up, let's introduce each other. Hi there. You want to step right over here where the camera can get you, right about there? Okay. Can the camera pick him up pretty good? Okay. So What can you tell each other about yourselves as far as why would you want to go out on a date? Why would you want to go out on a date with her?
I like long sunsets, you know.
I like long sunsets and walks on the beach. So it sounds like it's going to be a Lake Siskiyou kind of a night.
Exactly.
Okay. Would you like to tell her a little bit about who you are, maybe?
Sure. I mean, I'm 19. I go to school here. I've taken a few classes. Keeping it real.
Keeping it real simple. Does that sound like a fun evening for you?
Sounds very fun.
It does.
Excited.
Okay. But I didn't hear anything about food.
Forgot about the food.
Yes.
Forgot about the food.
I like pasta, Italian food.
Pasta and Italian food? Where do you think he's going to take you for pasta and Italian food?
Ooh. Probably strings.
Strings, yeah. Wow. So we're going to go to strings on a date. Okay. And let's see, $425 at strings. You're going to eat an awful lot of food. You know that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Can you take us with you for that kind of money?
Sure, I could.
That's great. So do you see another possible date after the first one?
We will see.
Oh, we will see, she says, huh? Mm. Now, kind of what do you have for date standards?
Very high standards.
Very high standards. You did hear that, didn't you?
Yeah.
Okay. Give us one example.
They have to pay for everything, and they have to open my doors.
Oh.
Yeah.
Now,
like old-fashioned.
Okay.
Boys.
Kind of old-fashioned. Now, that includes him getting out of the driver's side, walking around, and opening the door and letting you out, and then reversing it when you come back.
Of course.
Hmm. Yeah, you're going to have your work cut out, I can tell.
Definitely.
But look who you're dating. Wow. All right, so thank you very much. Oh, that's right, we have something for you.
Yay.
Yeah, we sure do. There you are.
She
gets to keep it, right? Okay, very good. Okay, if you'll take your seats, we're going to move on to the second. All right, thanks a lot, gang. Let's everybody give them a big hand of... All right. Okay, Angie.
Okay.
Who's
going to
be our next lucky one here? Okay. Come.
Kiko.
Oh, ladies. You get to bid on Kiko. Wowee. Kiko, tell us a little bit about yourself. You have a minute.
Yes, I have a minute. Yes. I'm Kiko Gomez. I'm 23. I go to the college, and what I do is basically just have fun with friends, play some hacky sack, and, you know, just like to hang out, basically.
Okay, great. And now, ladies, are you ready? Are we ready to bid on Kiko? And we're ready to take the first bid at a minimum of $100? And who is willing to give $100 for a date with Kiko? Boy, it's awful quiet over there. Do I hear 100? Do I hear 100? Do I hear 100? That's a minimum bid. Oh, come on now. Life is worth taking a chance. You have to take a chance.
100.
Okay, I have a $100 bid. Can I get 200? Anybody want to bid 200? Kiko, are you worth more than 100 bucks?
Let's hope so.
Oh, he says he's worth more than 100, ladies, so come on. You got to go for it. Who'll go 200 for Kiko? Can I hear 200, 200, 200, 200, 200? I already have a bid for 100. Who'll go 150? Will you go 150? Will you go 150? She's not saying anything yet. I have a bid for 100. Oh, boy, this is going to take time. We go 125 for a date with Kiko. I'm not sure she's even thinking about it. We might be in trouble here.
I think 100.
You think 100? Does that sound good? Is he worth it? Does he look?
I think Kiko's more.
What do you think he's worth? Okay, last chance. Anybody else want to bid over 100? This is going to be the last chance. 100 once, 100 twice. Sold for $100. All right. Kiko, you're the man. So let's have the bidder come up here. Yay. And could I get Kiko to come up here?
That boy, Kiko.
Yeah, come right up here where the last couple was, okay. All right, and would you introduce yourselves to each other? Right there. Introduce yourselves to each other.
Hi.
And your names back and forth
I'm
are?
Kiko.
I'm Yai.
Okay. All right. There you go. And now you're both in school. Okay, and do you know each other from school at all?
We have a collection of friends. We sit around in a like, little circle down in the cafeteria.
So. Wow. All right. So, Yai, where were you? Where do you think you can take this fine-looking young man here on a date for
$100? For $100? Maybe movie?
I guess so. That's good enough for me, really.
Okay. Wow. $100 worth of movies, huh? Wow, that's going to be a marathon movie, that's for sure, I can tell.
It's always popcorn, it's always soda.
Oh, that's right.
And yeah, probably dinner before that, I'm not sure. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah, and today, since you don't get a double feature, you have to pay for each and every movie. Well, maybe you could see more than one on two different nights.
Well, find out on the scene, really. Uh-huh. Probably do a double date with someone else, too. So,
yeah, okay, now we're getting... Okay, there goes some more money. And what about maybe a snack afterward, you know?
Probably like ice cream, maybe.
Ice cream, maybe. Does that sound good for you?
Sure.
Yeah? You'd go for ice cream with him?
I guess.
You guess. Okay, I didn't hear a positive yes on that one, so we have a guess going. Kiko, looks like you have your work cut out for you here.
I guess so.
Uh-huh. You guess so. Okay. Well, are you two looking forward to it? Because I think you can actually have a lot of fun. Okay, you can have a lot of fun. After all, it is Mount Shasta. Everybody knows everybody, so no reason to not have fun. There's your certificate. Okay, and we thank you very much. All right. Okay, well, this is going to be interesting. We have one bidder. And we have a date, and we don't know who's going to do what yet. So, pull it out of the can and see what happens. Who's it going to be?
Gina.
Ooh, Gina is the date. All right, Gina. And so, from the guy's side, I am going to need a bid of at least $100. Get $100 bid from you for Gina.
$100.
I have a bid for $100 for Gina.
$150.
$150 for Gina.
I'll go $175.
$175.
$200. That's it.
And climbing.
That is it.
$200. Let's see. We've got we have supper bought. We have maybe tickets.
If you're going to twist
movie.
My arm, $225.
$225. God. $225, $225. Who'll give me $230, $230, $230? Can I get $230?
I will give you $235.
$235, I got. That means he'll go $250. Do I hear $250? $250?
Hell no. $250.
Oh, $250 I've got. All right. Gina, you're doing okay, honey. I got news for you. You're doing very well over there. $250, $250. Sure, I'm trying to get him to go more.
I can go more.
He's sweating.
He's sweating.
I can go more.
That's good for at least 300.
I can go more.
Sweating gets 300.
300.
300 I've got. Okay. You see him? Is he shaking at all?
I don't know.
You can't tell. Should we make him shake?
He's quivering.
He's quivering. That's 350 easily. He's got to go through. You're going 350 because you're quivering. Oh, he's even holding a drink in his hand. That's 400 easily.
He's about to break the glass.
He's about to 500 at least. Can I get 500? 500.
You know 500? What? Final offer. 600.
600.
Oh, his
final offer. Going once at 600. Going twice at 600. Three times at 600. And sold for $600. All right. Gina, honey, you are worth every penny of it, I think. And then maybe some more. Why don't you come on up here and meet your date for the night? Oh, this is going to be an exciting evening, I can tell. Wow.
Hey.
And
hi.
This is Dustin and Gina.
And Gina.
And you two, have you ever met before on campus?
No.
No? I think so.
Well, the first time?
I'm pretty sure I'd remember a beauty like this, right?
Well, I would hope so, or I'd be disappointed in you as a male, I got to tell you. So, and what kind of an evening do you think you're going to have for $600?
Dinner, movie, maybe dessert.
I got to give you a tip. She's studying dietitian. It's going to have to be really good food at a really good restaurant.
Well,
so.
I'm all about watching my weight.
You're all about watching your weight. Yeah.
Obviously.
Okay. Yeah, you look in the mirror a lot,
so,
don't you?
So I think we're going to go on a short walk on the beach because
I went on
a long walk once and I twisted my ankle.
Wow. So what you're saying is that dates can be dangerous? Boy, I don't know what we're going to do about that. What do you think, Gina? Is he going to be all right, honey? He's not going to fall down on you, is he?
No. I think he'll be all right.
He's going to be all right? Mm-hmm. And you guys think you can have a fun night?
Yeah.
Absolutely. All right. Give him a high five. Let's look forward to it. And here you go, Mr. Lucky. Okay. You two enjoy your evening. You're going to have a lot of fun. Well, we have no more contestants. The dates are all taken up. Okay. It means that we've done a great job. And what was the total that was paid?
Well, oh my gosh. Well, 600.
See. Yeah.
$425.
That's $1,025.
And for Kiko was $100.
$1,125 for dates in Mount Shasta. Whew, that's the highest figure I've ever heard as long as I've lived here. But it looks like they're going to have a great time. So, Gina, thank you very much as my assistant. And for those of you out there in the TV world, I really do auctions. I do go by the name of The Auction Wizard. I am DeLeon. You can contact me at 938-3504 if you would like one of your favorite causes or benefits and have me auction for you. A lot of you know I've done them before in Mount Shasta, and I have raised a considerable amount of money, and I'll do it again. Thank you very much.
All right. Thank you. My pleasure. You guys did great. Thank you. I appreciate that. Hey, and that was my class project, and it went off pretty good. I really appreciate everybody's help. Hey, I want to let you know that other students have class projects coming up, and we'll be watching them as also. I think at this point, I'd like to just thank everybody. You did a great job. Thank you. And we can roll credits and music, and we'll call it a good afternoon. Thank you.